Reflections or Aphorisms and Moral Maxims by François Duc de la Rochefoucauld. Number 105. The reasonable man is not the one who stumbles upon reason by chance, but the one who recognizes, understands, and savors it.